Hello everyone. So today I'm going to show you how to use one of these binders, which on our website, the item number is 100LS. I'm going to show you how to use one of these binders. They come in variety of sizes and they called binder, and there are raw edge, meaning that it will do only double, not fourfold. We call them actually single fold, meaning you're gonna have only fold like this, not fourfold. So it's gonna be raw edge. Today I have a ribbon, a 3/8 ribbon right here, and I have a piece of cotton fabric. And before we go on, I'm gonna show you how to do the very easy change. Now, there is a variety of these binders in the market. This one does not require you to change the plate or feed dog, or even the foot. However, I have changed the foot here because there are foot that are made for this type of folders, which is much easier for you to work with. But in general, you don't need to change the foot. All you have to do is get your folder, and you should have one of these, what we call thumb screw, that you should have many, many of them. There are two screws right here. Every single needle machine in the market has those screws in the bottom right here. So all you have to do is put this one, get your size that you need. Here again, I'm using the 3/8. This one is 1/2 inch, but just screw down the binder to your sewing machine. Adjust. There is two ways of adjusting. From right to left with this, if you open this one up, you could go back and forth, left to the right, and if you to this screw, you could go forward or back. I went all the way in, and I have used, right here, I've used item number 601 for my foot. You see there's a small, tiny, bitty, bitty, tiny fork right here that would help you. And now there are three sizes. This one is, these are all three different sizes that, depending on what size you do, this is the small, medium, and large. 601, 602, and 603. If you want to buy these are the ones that are available in the market. I'm going to put them right here. And I already installed the folder, right, the binder right here. And this is, again, a single fold. And what we're going to do, we're going to just get our fabric. All you have to do is run the ribbon through the folder or the binder and put your material down. And for those people that use heavy stuff like leather and vinyl, you might want to make sure that your vinyl or leather will go through this. There is a way of adjusting the place that the fabric goes through right here. But if it's too thick, you could never do hide leather, for example. But I'm going to go ahead and try it out and show you. We're going to try to get this type of stitching, you see? Beautiful. We just did the ribbon, we did, you know, around the edges of the fabric. So here we go. Again, I'm not a good sewer, please bear with me. And I have put the machine on a very low speed because I wanted to see what I'm doing. And I wanted you to see what I'm doing. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to cut what we just did. Again, they come variety of sizes. This is what we just did. Take a look. And this is the back. Front and the back. They come from size 1/4, 3/8, 1/2, 7/8, 1 inch, one all the way to 2 inch. But this is a single fold, meaning that you could get only one fold. There are other ones in the market that I'm gonna do a video that would double fold. There are one that needs to change the plate and feed dog. I will do those one too. But this one for now, this is a single fold raw edge binder. Item number is 100LS, and I'm using today also one of these tape racks. That it's very handy. You could attach them to your table, sewing machine, and then you could do up to 4 inches of ribbon, elastic, whatever you have. It's very easy to use. Please go ahead and check our YouTube channel, like our Facebook, and become a member of our YouTube channel. Like and thumbs up, please. www.goldstartool.com. Thank you.